What's up, guys? Logz here. I wanted to thank you guys a lot for the recent support on the Region of On reaction. It broke 400 likes, which is just insane. The last time I broke 400 likes on a video was Raw and Rare 3, and you guys know it came out a while ago, so I wanted to thank you guys for that. Oh, On did an amazing job with the Taj. I mean, everyone loved it. So many reactions, and it's already has, you know, thousands of likes, so big ups to them. Definitely well deserved. Speaking of Raw and Rare 3, I plan on doing a reaction to Raw and Rare 3 coming soon. I haven't watched it in forever, so I plan on doing a reaction, so just a little sneak peek. But today, I really wanted to watch a Call of Duty montage like I tweeted out earlier this morning. So I decided I'll sit down and watch one. A lot of people recommended Graveyard 2, so we're going to be watching that. I'll switch it over real quick. This came out last year, I believe. No, this came out this year, January 11th, 2020. 678 likes. So go in the description, like it. ZzirGrizz commented, holy shit. Swaps were pretty on point. Love the variety. Bro, if ZzirGrizz commented, you know it's good. So we're gonna jump into it. Like I said, I plan to react to Raw and Rare 3 soon, and also Warner World Dual Dodge coming out literally any day now. So be on the lookout for that. Anyways, this is 8 minutes, 33 seconds. Let's get into it. I don't know why I did that. What the fuck? I'm not even gonna edit that out. Cringe. Cringe on this channel. Cassette? Ugh. Oof. You guys testing me with these pronunciations.
Running water's cold.
Oh, bro, that could be a quad. I've seen that clip. That was sick.
It grabs you by the throat.
Yes, this is what I need, some multi-ca, you know? When you're in the mood for Call of Duty, you just want a good, solid video. Rewatch values on point. He just stunned himself. What a pro. Can't say I've never done that before, though. Whoa, 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 what's going on? What is going on with this gun, bro? Bro! Motherfucker glitching himself with the stun grenades. I like how he actually has the gravy gamertag too. Most people don't aren't able to get that. Graveyard 2, oh my god, I've played with this dude so many times. He's in so many lobbies. Oof. I've played with him on PlayStation 3. Oof. Sexy. I think I play with them on Xbox, baby. I've definitely seen that gamer tag all around. Yo, that transition though. That transition's dirty. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No, 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 no. Oh. Yeah, Graveyard 2 gamer tag. I've seen that everywhere. Apparently, he's in On. Damn! You are not gonna do it. Oh, what? Yeah, right, bro. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna hit both of them. So cool, though. Damn. There's so many montages that people don't watch that are just so underrated. Ooh. That's what I love about Call of Duty, man. I can get on, and I can just watch a video I've never heard of. Whoa, that transition. So many good videos.
Your face I see now, a need for new lease on life. Yeah, you're just happy to be.
He's all about the variety. If XY was still around, he would be one of the better players. Almost all the clips are with Graveyard 2. Holy shit. Yo, what the hell? Nah, 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 nah. Oh my god, bro. He did it. He actually did it to him. Oh, shit. Yo, shout out to my cousin Luke. He watches all my videos. It's pretty bad. It's pretty cringy. Saw him the other day. He said he was watching my videos. I was like, man. Why'd you do that to yourself? Oh my god, the swaps. zzirGrizz himself commented on the swaps. Yo! No! That's variety right there, boys. That's variety right there. Oh. What? Come on. How does he have a quad? I have never hit a quad in anything but World of War. That's stupid. That's a cool transition. Pistol to pistol. That's a spot? People going off. Editor needs some big props. Oh, bro, he's doing the Kings. Hacking him. No, quad? I could have climbed that up. Oh, what? I could have been a 6-all at the end. All heads. How is that not closer? zzirGrizz. Speaking of, what does zzirGrizz do nowadays? Does he play? Ooh. He's a sheriff somewhere. That'd be cool if I'd meet zzirGrizz in real life. I'd trade like a patch with him or something. Ooh, the lineup seed. This guy plays Black Ops 1 a lot. Anyone who plays Black Ops 1 has got something wrong with them. That game is crazy hard. Oh my god, what is he doing? No. Bro, oh my gosh, if that was a 5-on. I'm keeping them to myself. Cause I've grown. Golly! To admit that I'm down for nah. LMG Target Finder. Gwent is rolling right now. Oh my god. Yo? Quad head on Black Ops 1? You should have shot the RCXD. That would have been sick. Alina's out of this? Holy shit! Bro! That could have been a 7-on! That could have been a 7-on screen! My god! Oh! Oh my lord! Bro! PlayStation 3, how is it populated? Everyone plays PlayStation 3 nowadays. I don't see how it's more populated. Oh! Nah, that's the best clip so far. That's my favorite clip. RPG swap. Why are they all crouching? Is there a crouch bot? Is there like a crouch mod? Marathon Pro? That edit was so cool. Oh my god. Who edited this? He's the king of edits. Yo?
He has a fear of being overwhelmed by this inner life.
Is my camera off center? Panic at the isolation. Golly. It's like my first time doing this. Holy shit, I'm an amateur. Withdrawal.
The objects around him lose their color, lose their separateness. They blend into the large indifference. He feels quite indifferent about the
bro. Oh shit!
But his emotions are now concerned with his myth world.
Nah! What? What? Bro, don't do it to him like that. Oh my god. I thought the crossbow was gonna kill someone. Oh. Ooh. Nah, dude. This edit is going crazy! What?! No, you did not just do that! You did not just do that! Oh! What the fuck?! Bro, he did the swap?! Oh! That was the best thing I've ever seen. Bro! What are these recent... Oh my god! Don't even look at it! Shit! Oh my god! I didn't expect this video to wow me as much as it did. I don't think anyone did. Holy shit. Okay, well I definitely didn't expect this to be so good. Easily my favorite solotage in a long time. Gustafli de Kapotir, beautiful! Wow, such an amazing video, both of you. Who edited this? Who edited this? Beautiful editor, who is this? Cass? I don't even know who that is. Insane. Insane. His Twitter is GrizzFeeds! I'm done. Go watch the video, link in the description, leave it a like, get this. If this doesn't get to 700, you're insane. If this doesn't get to 800, you're crazy. All right, go leave it a like. I'm Logz and I'm out. Deuces!